contraband. And...
Let's pop into...
There's something I need to talk to you about.
What can I help you with? Thanks for taking time to chat. I really need a friendly ear right about now. I received a message from Constellation, and it's given me a lot to think about. No. I wish it was that simple. It's not from Barrett specifically. It's a line list of questions they need answered. Only I'm not there to answer them. Something like that. It's difficult to explain. Before I joined Constellation, I served for 8 years as the head of the Navigator Corps, until the UC decided to axe the department. If you want to help, I feel like I need to give you some background. Just bear with me. Yeah, sure. Some more than others. You see, the top brass demanded press-worthy discoveries to justify the spending, and money was tight after the war. Shutdown was inevitable. At the end of the day, I was in charge, so the blame obviously fell on my shoulders. Oh, like hell I can't. You once told me that you favored the journey over the destination. So I'm hoping you'll understand what I'm trying to say. I failed because I was more concerned about exploring the stars than pushing a pencil. If I had fought harder, I'm convinced our division may have had a chance to prove its value. They left me to my own devices, and yet I somehow screwed everything up. Yes, maybe. Call it whatever you want. My drive, my initiative, my optimism. It's been my greatest strength and my worst nightmare. It elevates me to these positions of authority. But all I want to do is explore, not sit and make sure all the accounts are balanced. Oh, you have no idea how tempting that sounds. But then dumping everything I've worked so hard to achieve. It's like I've wasted another decade of my life. I can't do that. Ugh, so frustrating. Oh my God. You're right. I'm so sorry. You have to understand. Once Aja retired, I lost the only person that gave a damn. You'd think I'd realize by now that I can always depend on you to lighten the mood. Wow, that was a hell of a ride, wasn't it? Oh, I'm sorry to put you through all that. But thank you for being there and listening. It helped. It really did.
Hmm? Yeah?
I wonder if any discovery reports have come in while we were away.
Hey, I've been talking with the others, and I'd like to get everyone together to say goodbye. You know, to Barrett. Yeah, of course. Just keep it in mind. Okay. I'll have everything set up in a few days.
Mateo told us about your pilgrim's voyage.
You found it, didn't you? The meaning of unity. It can't be.
Our colleague is alive in some alternate dimension? Am I hearing this right?
Let's take a step back. This is everything we've been building towards, and the implications are a lot to take in. Could you explain the part about multiple universes one more time for everyone?
Yes, I wouldn't mind a little more detail.
And that's why the Starborn want the artifact so desperately. They're the keys to unlocking the infinite.
I don't even want to think about the physiological changes you'd need to travel between universes. Plus what it would do to the mind? Enlightenment? Or oblivion? Like the Hunter.
You have the opportunity to reach the closest thing to your god that might exist. And you're second-guessing it?
One doesn't approach the afterlife without some trepidation. I suppose it's better that we do it than allow the Starborn to continue this game of theirs unchallenged.
Everyone stay focused. We're still in this to discover the unknown, even if that unknown has just gotten infinitely larger.
Not to make a sharp turn in a grand tale, but I got the eye fixed up. Bruised, but still blinking. Let me know when you're ready to follow up on what it's seen.
You can feel it. Can't you?
These last glimpses from the eye are from the farthest fringes of known space. Could be the only remaining pieces outside the hands of the Starborn. Catch a smile out there.
The Lodge is still our home. We'll make it feel that way again.
Thank you.
need to offload? Trade Authority's always buying. Kiosk right here for you. I'm sure you can find something you like.
Give the word and we'll get underway. Get up and get going. We've got the stars to explore.
Some work done? Anything I can help you with? I'm sure you can find something you like. Thank you.
Get back to the world, eh? Oh, I don't know.
I have something I need to discuss with you.
Huh?
Oh, I'm hit! When you have a few moments, there's something I'd like to discuss. I'm listening. Forgive me for pulling you aside again, but, well, there's so much to process right now. The Emissary, the Hunter, the Unity, an entire multiverse. I can't even begin to wrap my head around it all. That's an understatement. The fact that we are the origin of the Starborn. Humans literally reborn by entering the Unity. The same, yet different. It's unbelievable. I feel like most of the knowledge we've amassed in the last few centuries about the universe has just been made obsolete. It's exciting, but we've made so many mistakes along the way. I worry about the damage we've done to ourselves. We've been pushing further and further outwards from our home, when we should have spent more time being prepared for the consequences. Our current problem relates closely to the nature of humans as a species. This rushed curiosity has led us to enter the Unity and become Starborn. Well, look what's happening right now. Here we are, caught in the middle of some sort of needlessly violent crusade between the Hunter and the Emissary. You'd think that a technologically advanced society would have evolved past petty squabbling over something like the artifacts. It almost makes me wonder if entering the Unity has done them more harm than good. No, no, that's not it at all. When you pass into whatever lies beyond, we don't know what will become of you. Will you remember your life as you knew it? Will the hunger to collect the artifacts consume your life like it's clearly consumed the Starborn? I'm just as curious to find out what's on the other side as well, but that's not the point. As the chair of Constellation, I want all of us to have this opportunity to explore the Unity. It would be the pinnacle exploration of our lives. However, after we enter the Unity, we'll likely evolve. You and I, as we stand here right now, will essentially cease to exist. You're a respected colleague, and I wouldn't want to lose you. I know. Damn it. I know. Listen. I realize nothing that I say is ever going to change your mind or diminish the enticement of this incredible opportunity. All I ask is that you research the facts before you blindly stumble off into the unknown. Yes, never mind the surprisingly high number of space battles you've gotten entangled with recently. Well, I suppose I've ruined the moment again, haven't I? I'm getting quite good at that lately. I'll let you get back to whatever you were doing. Just think what we discussed. I know I will.
can...
Leave any of that behind.
Thank you. Deadwish! Not like
Thank you.
Perhaps we should investigate that control center on the far side of the bridge. Take what we can.
Thank you.
Should I warm up the engines?
Offering.
Rise and shine. We've got things to do. Well, this looks cozy. I don't think we're going to find much excitement around here.
No wonder no one will work for you. My man is missing.
Oh, hi. We're not exactly open, but did you need something for your ship? You should inspect your ship for a heat leak. I'm sure you can find something you like.
Thank you.